with it and everything.
Yeah, wait a second, Should be working on this as well. How do I reset these program settings? Don't message the spectators, that's good. Message something like or join us. What server is all in? I'm gonna set up the bot as well. I didn't have time to do it.
Okay.
Join us next week.
But this is this message, yeah, that's the bot. Yeah, that one I had to do this. Oh, you found it.
Oh, yeah, I found it.
Okay, yeah, I knew where it was on.
Color, that's a horrible color. Yellow.
Okay.
Or blue, because it's but fantasy.
Yeah.
okay, camera video settings. That's fine. Right. Can you change it?
That's interesting.
Yeah, because you can get, flip. All that confuses a lot.
We're testing.
Yeah, but we can be here.
Are you?
Not me. It's
then you have 5 minutes.
Yeah, one
there minute. I need you for pitch thing.
Yeah. 1 second. Yeah,
I can try to manage if you want pitches.
I will be ready.
If
not just
not
setting
tell
this
me
up.
How many
set
minutes
up the camera.
Okay. If not, if you want to set up.
So,
this is going to help.
Do we do anything here?
Up. Check. Normally, no, we're fine. Background didn't change. Effect known.
Okay.
Brightness, contrast, leave it like it is now.
Just do nothing then.
Yeah.
Alright. Should be ready then.
No,
we have changes.
Did you manage the audio settings?
I turned down the volume in the game, like, to down to 30%
okay.
or something, so...
And regarding the microphone, did he tell you how it works?
No, he said probably use that, but I'll just keep this in the ear just to be safe.
Okay, perfect. I'll just keep it. Well, plug it for the moment, we'll try to use it.
That, but then we have no sound whatsoever, though.
It will be from here, the sound.
Yeah, I mean us.
Oh, from the...
For the game, it's gonna be...
Is it an issue for you to play without the sound?
No, it's... More fun if you can actually hear anything, but it doesn't matter.
Because the audience will have it, so that's the most important
thing.
Yeah.
Okay. Yes, so there are audio cues, but it's fine. It's fine.
Okay, let's try it like that first.
Okay.
So, back.
Well, I forgot I was going to start streaming again.
Oh, it's streaming already?
Yeah, we are. Once I leave this, it's continue streaming.
Okay, perfect. So, go on. And.
There we go.
Let's
just see.
Are you ready? Because
yeah.
It is live right now.
Actually, it is now.
We should be able to have both of us on there.
I hope so. I'm not sure because, it zooms a bit.
Yeah, that's why I picked these chairs, so we can actually...
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, wait a minute, it's funny.
Leave it. No, no. Wrong with the camera.
So, yeah.
It'd be like somewhat more than
Well.
No, you're not gonna hold it.
No, I'm not gonna hold it, definitely not.
Nice.
But, we can either restart the stream. Yeah, I think we'll do that.
Should we do that?
Because the thing is that if we want to have a wide angle, we need to start by putting in as much as next to the as possible, and then to look. So, can you hear us, guys? Hi, everybody.
Hey.
Yeah, the camera's way.
So, can you hear us? That's the question. If they could tell us if they can hear us. Okay. Oh, it's true, we just come from this.
Oh man, I have to be up there.
Can you put it more like this? Cause like,
can you turn it slightly?
A bit like.
Yeah, that's good.
There we
see, that's good. Okay, you can go more there.
Okay, perfect.
No, the thing is.
Yeah,
so is that yes for yes you can hear us? Okay, there we go.
Okay.
Okay, hello guys. So, As you probably saw, this week we were able to announce the Final Fantasy VII Remake, which is going to be completely insane. And to celebrate that, we are streaming Final Fantasy XIV Heavensward Early Access, which is now 6 hours old. I am the Nordic Community Manager, DK Shadow.
I'm this the French PlayStation Blog Manager.
And we will try to show you some new content today. Obviously, as I said, because the early access is only 6 hours old, we haven't really unlocked that much content just yet.
We have tried to, though,
but unfortunately,
time into trying.
We cannot be playing games all day, even though we would like to.
Yes.
So what we are going to do is ask you guys which one of the new three classes we should be playing on, and then we will be doing one of the dungeons that we have access to at level 30. So basically, we have
So there's a tank class, Dark Knight. There's a DPS class. That's,
there we go. I wonder if we are lagging.
Astral.
This is the new tank class.
Oh my god, it actually looks good. It's my first time seeing it.
Yeah, he's pretty badass. Like the sword.
This is just
basic gear that you can get at level 30. So it's, you know, oh man, this guy's badass.
Yeah. The same one as Warrior. Like the same pose as Warrior.
Yeah, it's pretty epic.
It looks like Slayer from Terra, and that's why I want to play it. I think this might very well be my first tank class.
Yes. And quite
did
interesting running animation.
Oh my
He's
god.
Like ready to stab
mental.
You in your face.
Oh my god, I love it.
That's pretty cool.
So just so the people watching know, I'm actually like really excited for this because I've been waiting to play this game forever, well, to play this expansion forever, and it's actually my first time like watching it. So like I'm discovering at the same time as you guys. I'm you know.
Yeah,
so I'm gonna be excited.
I've been playing the last, I probably shouldn't say this, but the last few hours, just to unlock this for you guys. So we don't really know any of the skills yet. I've tried to set something up so it makes sense, but we'll see. We might be failing horribly, but we'll see. So again, we are going to have you guys decide between the new tank class, the Dark Knight, or the new healer class, which is going to be the first one that I'm going to be leveling.
Please pick that one. I'm not trying to. trying to force a decision.
We both play healers normally, so probably our ideal pick. Again, sorry about not having epic gear quite yet, because again, we just started. So anyway, the last class is a DPS class, and this guy has a gun, so that is pretty awesome.
Wait, let him do a pose.
Just give him an idle animation in
a
sec.
Oh my god, it's fast. I'm so excited.
It's pretty cool.
I wish I could see the Lalafell there.
Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm the best class, or the best race in the game.
Excuse
I'm sorry.
You.
So, if you guys could give us some input on what we should take into a dungeon. Should we do Dark Knight, so the tank? Should we do Astrologian, the healer? Or should we do Machinist, the DPS class? Again, we might suck on all of them, so sorry in advance. We haven't really had time to look into the skills yet.
I should probably, like... I'm excited to see the animation for that one, actually. Let's just go to a zone and just stop.
If we're gonna walk to a zone, we should probably take a class that actually has a label behind it so it doesn't die.
Mm-hmm.
And
the first person that wants to see a class report is, and we can just switch to whatever and like go to an easier zone. But I'm fine with exploring for now.
Yeah, we have someone who agrees with us about being playing on healer. Any objections or any other ideas? Because if not, we're just gonna jump straight into a dungeon.
Sorry, I thought it was a new one.
Oh yeah, this one of the minions, the fat cats running around. It is pretty funny. But yeah, while people are deciding this, actually use just some passive skills.
Someone asked for seeing a healer, so we have our exclusive astrologian.
This guy uses this globe, star globe, And, oh, the idle animation is pretty cool as well.
Yeah.
Just chilling with this globe. And he uses cards as well. Cards like these. I'm not quite sure how to use them yet, because at level 30 you get the cards, but you just, you don't really have all the card skills yet. Oh, we got company. That is awesome. Sackboy came to visit. So any more input on classes, or should we just go ahead?
Just go ahead with Astrologian. Someone asked for watching the healer, so I'm fine with that.
So, should we just do Hockey
Manor? We should
probably
give a look at the skills first, right? If we want to do something like that.
Yeah, we can... I've set it up kind of the same way that I have my White Mage set up.
Is that all we have?
This is all we have currently, yeah. So, we're only halfway to the max level, so that's why. So basically, we have our main heal, which is called Benefic. Then have a stronger heal called Benefic 2, just like Cure 1 and Cure 2 on the White Mage. There is a heal that heals depending on how much health people need. So if someone is almost dead, you use this one. So the closer they are to death, the more it heals for. Then we have an AoE heal, which is this one. Heals the entire everyone close to us.
They've like nerfed the other healers a lot. Did you read about
Holian? Yeah.
And Lustre, I am so sad. I mean, I was gonna switch to Astrologian anyways, but like I'm mostly a scholar and he's mostly like a white mage. So it was really sad to hear this.
Yeah, we'll see whether I keep Holian on my skill bar. So let's see, I'm not sure about all of the skills just yet. We can actually...
I'll just move around.
We can actually just look at the skills here. So this is an attack skill.
I think they want us to like do stuff, so let's move around and like
Should
try
we just
it.
Go in a dungeon? Because if we go out of the city, we'll just be instantly killed.
Sure.
So let's just jump.
Just
Should we do Lowland
Roulette? Yeah, I'll be good.
We put all the languages... Because we love everyone.
Can I try the one on Astrologian?
Yes,
if you don't mind.
You can. Let's queue up and see how fast something pops.
I hope it's not
so we can have some fun.
Forever. And then let's try to like explore and buy. Because I think we're staying in the same area. Like,
true.
So okay, this is gonna have to be stealthy because I think the enemies being level 50, this zone is gonna be difficult for us.
Basically the first thing that attacks us is gonna kill us in one attack, so...
But there are fates, so we're covers.
Yeah, unless there's an AoE that we don't see.
Yay, that was quick.
So let's
okay, so this is gonna
dungeon.
Be one Dark Knight, two Machinist, and probably one Astrologian because there aren't
probably,
any classes.
Probably,
so.
Yeah.
Everyone's my bet is on those classes.
Let's
see if I was right. I was totally right.
I wonder which dungeon we're getting. I hope Hockey Manor.
I
love that dungeon.
Oh my god, I love it too.
I let you
reply to the people.
Yeah, I will do that. Oh, I don't.
Oh shit, Ifrit. That's brilliant.
Oh, there we
okay,
go.
I don't know how to heal.
Well,
there's one Dark Knight and one Machinist, so we're almost there.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well,
we
the main
buffs?
Heals. No.
Instead of
buffs. I forgot cross
okay.
class. We have nothing.
Okay.
Can we do that in
please?
Here?
Yeah, we can.
Yeah,
just please tell them to wait a second. Setting the stuff up. I'll put that here.
No, you have to hit assign and then.
Up. I'll put that here. Sorry.
And now you have to wait for cooldown. So just give me the controller because I don't know how to.
Oh, it's just.
Yeah,
slash.
But. It doesn't work. There we go.
It's okay, someone's watching the cutscene.
Yeah, someone is maybe has never been here before, we'll see.
You're actually in luck because Ifrit is a lot of experience and you don't have to go through the full dungeon. So that's
yeah,
great.
That is true. So we can check out the class without spending 40 minutes doing so.
Oh, your party thing's too tiny! These
yeah.
people are gonna die.
Sorry about that. We can change it while we're waiting if you want.
No, don't worry. Okay, how do you... Oh my god, I'm so confused. Wait, okay. There's something that went wrong with this controller.
Oh yeah, it's because I have toggle on.
Oh, okay.
So you can just, if you're lazy and play with one hand, it's super handy. So
okay,
if you just
so
click,
that's...
you hold it, you just...
But if you want to keep it on, you tap once.
How do you change it?
Just tap once.
Okay.
So you either hold it, or if you tap it once, it activates and stays on.
Okay.
So it's.
I just need to somehow.
But you can't cast on the last person.
Yeah, he's watching a cutscene. It might have crashed or something.
Yeah, this is taking worryingly long.
The cutscene isn't that long now.
Yeah. Let's see what happens. Welcome to all the new people watching, by the way. We're waiting for our last DPS.
We're a cat boy, so we're wearing a council no one sees because we're
Yeah, unfortunately we cannot remove the headpiece because it's a onesie. But I did actually, as you can see, I dyed all the gear white because I'm a white mage and white
is like,
awesome.
The shadow title.
Yeah, that is true. Because my white mage is actually black.
Like the female animation
is
badass. I'm so excited.
This is Dark Knight. And the new race, actually, the Aura.
So here's the new race. They have like scales and they look like fish, basically.
They have horns, which is pretty badass. I wonder if this person. Okay. Should we?
I think they crashed. I think they might have crashed.
Should we honestly just leave?
We'll have to wait. They'll be booted if they crashed, and someone else is gonna join instantly.
Yeah, let's assume that. Hello, Total Film. Oh,
yay!
There we go.
Now you can buff. Okay. We just spent ages on the cutscene. It should be pretty easy.
We are lagging slightly, I see.
Hopefully.
Might be the servers with probably way too many people playing.
Is this your heal?
Yes, that's the basic heal. We only have access to that one and the one that heals if people are closer to death.
Oh, yeah, because it's a very low level instance.
Yeah,
you don't
this
even
is
have
like,
skills.
Yeah.
Okay, I can hardly see the life of. What's this? Okay.
That's attacking.
I'll just use the normal.
These three are all attacks.
Okay, let's attack. Let's be useful to the party.
I'll tell you if someone is dying.
Yes.
Like the top one here, Stella, I think the name is, does heavy on the enemy, so it's very handy if. To cast as the first thing if something is running toward you.
I saw that Astral Legion has gravity too. That's really cool. It's a long time Final Fantasy spell.
Yeah.
Alchemy in general. That's pretty good. I think you're dying.
Yeah. So the Malefic skill is just like stone on the white mage, so it's just a basic attack. Whereas Combust is like arrow, so it's a dot.
Okay, so it's damage over time.
Yes, and it's,
for those of you
it's
that
instant
don't play
cast.
Arrows.
The other one has an actual cast.
The dot is instant.
Yes.
Yes.
Just
it
like
is.
Arrow.
Oh, brilliant,
yeah.
Brilliant.
Just like arrow one, mind you.
Ooh, we glitched pretty bad. What's Ascend? I think it's an attack.
Where
as well,
is it?
No.
I don't.
No,
it's raise. It's raise.
Oh,
Ascend.
Beautiful.
Yeah. So, hopefully nobody dies,
we're
even though I want to see the animation for it.
Oh, where we can, because that's against the question. I'll let you answer it all.
Yes. we are both actually hardcore raiders, so...
No, we are. We truly are.
We really are, yeah.
Sadly. I wish we were.
I wish we weren't teaching.
Look at us lagging.
Yeah,
look at this. This is beautiful.
This is... Oh, we wiped.
So the DPS is not there, because this is not supposed to happen.
Yeah. But yeah, we do both play Final Fantasy XIV probably more than we should. We have been waiting for this expansion forever. And it's gonna be pretty epic when we get home and can actually dive in.
Well, you've been diving in.
I've been trying to,
so
although quite just, you know, only slightly.
Oh yes, we're also looking for people in Odin to do a dungeon next week, if any of us is... on the Odin server, and then that would be very cool. And if you want to participate, just ask in here.
Check our forums. We have posts in like all the supported languages on the forum about the stream next week on Thursday, same time, where we will be streaming, hopefully with a party of you guys, and doing something. We'll see what kind of level we can get to and what level everyone else is at. Do some kind of content with you guys, hopefully on the new classes. So if you're on the Odin server, you are more than welcome to join us. Again, check the forum for information about that and for a chance to sign up.
We don't have cleric stats, do we? because like I'm not doing a lot of damage.
No,
I think we might.
We should have set up cross desk skills beforehand.
We should do more damage because I don't think the DPS are doing very well.
That is true.
What's this? That looks cool.
That's the skill heal that heals instantly and depending on how
you
much health.
How much? What's the percentage on that?
I'm not sure. It just says that the like the strength of it goes up the more damage, the more someone needs help.
That's good.
So it's kind of a benediction.
Okay, let's draw a card.
God,
no, it's not. Let's draw a card.
No, we can't even. That's draw. We don't have that at this level.
I'm trying
so.
All this stuff. I have no idea what it does. Like, yeah. I hope no one notices.
Are these guys, maybe
good
we should help.
Printer.
Are they covering the nails? I think they.
I don't know.
Yeah, we managed.
I think they might.
So this is the AoE heal. If you wanna.
Where is it? Which one? Which one?
That one.
Yay!
Yes.
I'm not positioned really well.
Oh, we're fine. We're fine. This.
Ooh. It feels so slow to be like a tall character. I'm used to like being a level and you run so much faster.
Tiny feet.
I mean, you don't actually run faster, but you're smaller, so it looks like you're running
perspective
faster.
Is... Alright, maybe we'll actually clear this.
And we can sprint. We can sprint as mages, and I keep sprinting on my DPS class and being a bad player.
Yeah, I do. When I'm tanking sometimes, I'm like, oh, I'm gonna sprint to these mobs and then I'm screwed because it takes away my stamina or my TP, and without that, you cannot use your skills on anything except. Healers, so don't sprint unless you're healing, ever. Pro tip for you guys.
Also, yes, we do know Chris, we work with him.
Yeah, he actually sits almost right behind me.
Oh, yay, we did it!
We cleared it, there we go.
That was beautiful. Hopefully
Let's
you get an effort weapon. Should
we give someone a commendation for it?
Shit. Alright,
here. We go.
Which one?
New guy?
Yeah. No, too late. Oh wow!
Yeah, I had that set up ready, the challenge log,
nice.
For extra experience.
Oh,
right.
I'm watching cutscene, that's cute.
Yeah.
Let's bet them.
So there are a ton of emotes in this, air quotes. That is actually my favorite emote in
it
the game.
It is, I love it.
Because it's so sarcastic somehow.
We can't see in the camera, come closer. It should be the reverse. There we go.
Well, we've tried to do it so we both can fit this time with smaller chairs, actually.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so. This is kind of like the danger zone again for this class. If something aggroes us, we're dead.
It's okay. It's okay to be dead.
Should we?
When you play an MMO, you have to embrace being dead a lot.
Yeah.
Especially if you play like.
Especially
higher
when exploring. Should we do something else on this class, or should we pick something like the tank? Because the Dark Knight actually has. Quite interesting skills.
Go ahead with the Dark Knight. I can't play tank.
Yeah, I'm.
So I'll watch you.
I play warrior sometimes, but I was never any good, and I haven't done it in months. But let's just queue for something.
I've leveled my tank classes.
Should we check
4 years ago?
I've
never touched them.
Class skills and see if there's anything we need. Like
flash provoke, probably. That could be good. That could be useful.
Yeah. Should we get both? Is it overkill? Again, we're only level 30.
You know, they've designed the new classes without...
without needing them, right?
Well, no, it's just... They've designed it so that everyone already has the previous classes, I think. Because you start at level 30, so I think
Krivok
might be useful.
We'll just pick these and convalescence for the healers.
Mm-hmm.
Just to be nice. Let's set these up. I would probably never place them like this normally, but I'm not back. There we go. So you don't use sprint accidentally, which could kill the party. Oh, look at this! They are fighting something huge.
Oh my god! It's
huge.
It's a big tender lamb.
The last yak. Oh wow! This is.
Yeah, don't. It's gonna kill.
No, it's friendly. It's friendly. It's actually
is
friendly.
It?
Yeah.
Aww.
Zoom out. Yeah, there we go. It's friendly.
There's got people. Weird people.
So it's tied to a fate, maybe. I'm not sure what's going on here. There's nothing on the map. Anyway.
Should we do a dungeon?
Yeah, should we just queue again for low level, see what happens?
Mm-hmm.
Or
we're probably going to get a legit dungeon this time.
Let's hope so. Let's see. Again, we have no experience on this class really, so let's see what happens.
It's going to be long and difficult, but
yeah.
That's alright.
We're probably going to get someone killed.
And we can try the DPS class last.
Yeah, depending on what we get now. If we get a long dungeon, We'll see how much time we have.
I'm really excited for it. I'm excited to see Milo Lalafell holding a gun being badass. It's going to be brilliant.
That's going to be really good. Alright. So let's see how fast we can queue on the tank. You would think it would be faster, actually. Like
on tank, yeah, but everyone's starting this class, so...
Yeah, maybe. Probably tons of Dark Knights queuing.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see if it doesn't pop.
Oh, we didn't check in Gridania. Oh my god, I want to out later.
Oh, that was something you wanted to see, yeah.
Mm-hmm. We'll have to do it right now.
Notice all the different
mounts. But we have
mounts.
To do something.
We have to do something. Let's just run around. If we get killed, we get killed.
Yeah.
Like, I'll jump on a mount. What should we get? In honor of the flying mounts on the expansion, I'll get one of these semi-flying
ones. Oh, that one's cool. I don't have it.
This is the bomb mount, as I call it. Like, literally flying
I've
around with bombs.
I've never seen a catboy sit on them. That's really
yeah,
cool
we,
looking.
This race, when sitting down, actually looks like he's racing. Like, he's going super fast, in my opinion. Like, he's leaning forward, nice. Speeding away. So let's just explore and get ourselves killed. Shit, let's check out the Fae Dogger. See what people are doing. If they're doing anything, several people.
As you can see, the map is pretty empty. We haven't discovered much.
And notice how slowly we're moving. Like, these maps are huge.
Yeah, they're massive. So many people doing things.
So, these mobs are in a quest I have, I see, but if I attack them, I would die. So let's just keep moving. Flee.
Try to maybe, like...
Should we queue
there's
on
a tower
class?
There. It's gonna be terrible for every class, really, I think.
Yeah, maybe. We could queue for something more than just...
Just maybe guild test?
Yeah, because that's the second thing we have
those
access
are,
to.
Yeah. Can you queue for both?
Yes.
Yeah, let's queue for both. Don't do it too long. Too many points.
Why can't I?
Have to...
I should be able to. You can only.
Okay. Let's try Guild Hex. Maybe
let's
that'll
just
be
do
quicker.
It. Then we can also just try out the class real quick.
I just go to a previous zone that is or level and just kill stuff while waiting.
Okay, I'll so just do this first, just for the heck of it.
Prepare a little bit. Don't approach that.
Should we die by something? Should we get
killed? Where's your return point?
Northern Thunderland, I think.
Let's do it.
Alright. Hey fella, how you doing?
Poke.
Should we
yes, poke it.
Where's the post all the way down here?
Poke.
He doesn't really care.
He's not aggroing you. Oh, yes, it's coming.
There we go.
You're not one shot.
My skills. Oh! There we go. This is how dangerous these guys can get.
Why is your return. Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm.
Final coils.
I used to do a lot of fates here while grinding up my previous classes,
mm-hmm.
or grinding everything up to 50, which is why my return point is here. Plus, when I mined maps, I did them here as well. Should we go to like a 30 area, like Costa or something?
Sure, it's pretty beautiful, I like it.
Yeah, it's like a sunny
we can
beach
kill
party
big
kind of thing.
Buffaloes at like
yeah.
Buffaloes.
Let's see. Welcome to the new people. So, is anyone in the chat gonna play this? Have people pre-ordered or...?
Are you playing it on 23? Yeah. I don't speak that language.
Yeah, I'm sorry we only really speak French and English.
How people translate to us what people say, I do not know.
So let's check out another flying mount, just because it's cool.
People AFKing.
Yeah, people are wearing... The new thing they actually did for this expansion is if you just idle for 30 minutes, it will kick you out because so many people are wanting to play today. Obviously, because the expansion is awesome. So, if you're just standing around for too long, you will be kicked out. There are actually no fates here.
Well, there is a fate where those people come from.
Yeah, why isn't... There's nothing on
just,
the map,
just,
though.
Just kill stuff. Just kill mobs. We don't have to do fates.
Okay.
Well...
No, we don't have to.
This is a guild test, so it's going to be short.
It's going to be something short, probably.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see. Again, if there's anything specific you guys want to see, you tell us. We will try and accommodate you.
And this bit has astrologian and
machinist yeah. and bard. Or
it's gonna be the new classes. Ooh, the thing is not really stable.
Yeah, we have things overlapping. Alright, so let's just do something. But
oh yeah, you're the tank.
Yeah, I'm the tank, so I'm just gonna go nuts. There we go. That's how you pull like a ninja.
Nice. Oh my god, those animations are glorious.
Go slow, so go closer.
Yeah.
We don't have that many skills unlocked just yet.
English stream chat Spaniel. Pretty much.
Alright. I love this skill. It's just so badass.
It looks really good. Yeah. I think this might be the one tank class I pick up on.
Yeah, the animations are so flashy for a tank. It kind of reminds me of the ninja, actually. Because everything he does is flashy as heck.
I like how the weapon is really heavy. You can see it's really heavy and like really...
I'm so massive. Like, really? So we
it's
got
nice. It's really like on? It's really like Slayer and Terror. It has the same feeling. It looks really good.
Oh, don't run for our party.
So, are there any French people on the chat that could say stuff in French so I could understand?
Okay. Again, still trying to learn these
skills. How many times have you been playing? Well, about that. We've played for a long time. I've played for 4 years, and he's played for.
I started 2 months after it came out.
But those classes are new, so we don't know how to play them.
Again, these classes are like 6.5 hours old, so we are sucking at them. But we're trying.
We're figuring out, I think. So they did add a playtime thing. So if we type playtime,
let's just.
Can I do it?
Let's try. Yeah, see if it works.
It might have a terrible result.
Oh my god.
Oh
yeah.
My god.
And that's like actual hours?
Yeah, so Jesus. Carl has played 177 days, 5 hours and 30 minutes total. That's quite
a lot. So 177 times 24 is the number of actual hours I've been playing. Jesus.
I'm glad this is not my game because the result would have been even worse.
Oh, even we got worse. All the accommodations.
Yeah,
so I guess
if
we didn't suck too
I wonder
much.
If it's since 2.0 or since 1.0. If it's since 1.0...
Well, I didn't... if it includes everything for you, I would assume 2.0.
I don't think they counted it for 1.0.
Yeah, considering they're technically different games.
Yeah.
Should we queue for another one?
Sure, maybe
while
as,
we're killing
as,
something?
As something
as machinist?
Else? Yep. I would love to try
you
want to
play around?
Yeah,
I'll queue for another Hest.
Yeah, yeah. Quick.
DPS
queue, this is
that's
new.
That's new, yeah. Alright, so...
So yeah, quite a lot of playtime. I'll tell you, I'll check, first thing I
yeah,
do when I log on,
know,
I'll check my playtime, and I'll send you a message on Facebook, and we're gonna cry together.
Could someone do the math, like, 177 times 24? I'm
that's
curious.
That's almost a third of a year? Half of a year? It's a half of a year.
It's... Like I said, too much time.
It's a third.
It's a third of a year, okay.
Third of a full year non-stop playing.
No, but a
playing.
Full year, like non-stop playing.
It's 177 days of actual playtime.
Yeah, 177.
Yeah, times 24 for number of hours.
Yeah.
How many hours is that?
It actually counts.
Oh, that's a lot, but it's a third of a year.
Yeah,
it's sort of a year
yeah.
of actual playtime. It's not like, oh, we started playing 177, like,
yeah,
days ago. It's sadly, it's not this.
Okay, so this skill, I'm sorry, I'm pointing at the screen. It's just because I've set up skills and she
it's
doesn't
because
know
I have
them.
No idea which any of those are. I just want to watch.
This one is your finisher, just like
this one. Okay.
This one, if the mob is almost dead. This one will heavy your enemy.
Nice.
And this one, if it's ever unlocked because of our level, pushes back the enemy. So you could ideally, you know, slow them and then push them away.
Oh, I had the finisher. I didn't. Okay, let's go inside.
So now we have. It's funny that we got the same instance twice.
Everyone has the same classes. Everyone's trying new classes. Okay, I can't. Oh no, it's.
You switch
it's,
target.
It's doing it
yeah,
again.
Yeah, just switch target with this and then keep going. You don't have to deactivate.
I
don't
deactivate
do by tapping this, though.
Okay.
Yeah, it's because I used the mixed controls.
That's PS4 players.
But you can hold this and then tap the R1 to just switch targets, or L1 if you want to go back and forth.
I know, I play on controller as well, so it's easier for me that way. I don't have any idea what I'm doing.
Yeah,
I'm
really like... Every skill that lights up, we're just spamming.
They just look pretty. They look pretty.
Oh, the cooldown. You won't make it time. I do like the, it just looks cool, the machine is, even just idling, just looks badass.
Oh.
That was actually...
Okay, give a commentation.
Oh, we still have time. Yep, we can do it now.
For Dark Knight.
For the Dark Knights.
Rats on being badass.
So let's see if we get some more commendations. We're DPS now, so... Yeah, the bonus is gone, because we just did it once.
Yes,
we can go back.
Yes. Let us leave this instance.
Should we try Q for a dungeon?
Yeah, sure. As healer, we'll see if it works.
Yeah.
Okay, so.
Yeah.
Here.
And.
Astrologian.
Let's show off the globe.
Yeah.
This is the one you start with.
This
so as soon as you
so
pick up the class
cool.
and do the initial quest, you get this. Which by itself is pretty awesome.
Okay, 2D. No, not 2D.
And.
Finder.
You have to remove the other one first. Just a triangle. Or that, yeah. So let's see how fast.
Okay, so.
Oh.
Oof. Okay.
Let's see if it's a dungeon
level 16,
or.
It might be Ifrit again. I don't know if people are forcing Ifrit.
Maybe
if they
because
are, it's really
fast.
Smart because it's fast and it gets you a lot of experience.
And a lot of commendations.
But it might be a full time dungeon. Oh, super strong. Okay.
Oh, something attacked us.
Oh.
No time.
We'll heal it
let's
to
see,
death.
Let's see. This is gonna be interesting. I hope it's Hockey. I still want to see Hockey, please.
That would be. No, it's. Oh.
Well, this one is okay.
We'll deal with it. We'll deal with this. I'll go until the first boss. Wait.
So, as you get higher level, particularly level 50, buffing like we're doing now is faster because you can actually. Stone skin the entire party at once.
Or
make sure you don't
really
fall.
Good.
Yeah, it's really cool.
They look really good.
Especially
really
if you combine it with Swift Cast, so it's instant. And the sound effect, pretty cool.
The animation are so good. This is why I was so jealous of Ninja, because it was released after, and so the animation were just playing better.
Oh, you should heal the tank.
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea.
There we go.
I don't have a lot of I can't see their health.
We should move the I can change interface real quick.
Do you think you can?
We can do it after this combat if you want.
Go ahead. Can you just put the party
I'll move it out and make it bigger. So we'll just see what we're doing. Yeah, the guy's not gonna die now. Change.
Look at us switching stuff
party.
During fight, we're so good.
You can that changes
yes,
as much as you want, which is pretty awesome.
That's good. I'll go
this
into like the first boss and then you can have the rest. Wait for us.
Right, so we can actually have time.
Wow, they didn't waste.
There's time to stone skin people now, if you want. Just.
They didn't wait for us. I don't want to stone skin them.
Yeah, they're probably rushing to reach the level cap, get some new awesome gear.
This is so good.
And yes, we are streaming every week. The next stream is on Thursday at 4 p.m. EST, so 3 p.m. GMT. So you can convert that into your local time or check your local PlayStation forums for information about the next streams. Next time we're going to be streaming with you guys. So again, check the forum if you want a chance to actually do dungeons with us. Instead of just watching us do dungeons.
Yes, don't forget to click the heart icon.
Yeah, we do love the follows. So we can have some fun with you guys. We do both competitions. We did Towerfall Ascension a while ago. Last week? I think last week. Where we're seeing who's best in the office. We've done. We do fighting games, racing games, everything that's new. You might want to heal the tank.
I might.
You should have used.
That one.
Yeah, that's the. Ooh. Oh, that's a good one. It healed for quite a lot because
you
it was almost
probably
there.
Got. You probably got quite a scare.
Yeah. So would I.
It was solely planned there.
at least I can see he uses his dark darknet skill, like the red icon at this character. It reduces damage taken.
Nice.
So it's kind of one of his first mitigation skills.
I'm just getting really like excited by all those, like the way it looks. So I'm like not focusing on healing. This is a very bad trick for healer.
Yeah.
Here I am.
Oh, someone actually hasn't been in this room before, so we just got the achievement.
We haven't set.
That's interesting.
We haven't set cleric stance. We probably should.
But then again, it's early dungeons. Yeah,
I'm
sorry I didn't think about that because as a white mage, I never DPS. So
yeah,
I'm
a scholar, so I do. Oops, I actually do more DPS and.
I
heal really. It's alright though. It's weird, it looks like kind of a shield when it's...
Yeah, it's pretty cool how it transforms. Try pulling it out while you're running, honestly. Yeah. So it just opens itself up. It's pretty cool.
It's definitely nice.
This skill, by the way, the top left one is kind of like Shroud. So if you have hate on you, it reduces hate.
Nice.
So if you're in trouble, use that definitely.
Well, I don't think we'll be in trouble for now because it's really low level, but let's see how it looks. Oh, that's pretty good. It lasts 12 seconds. Do you get MP back when you do it? Like Shroud?
I don't think so. I think it was only just to reduce enmity. So it's not as cool as Shroud, unfortunately. But it does look like the cooldown is a lot faster.
Mm-hmm.
So that's something.
That skill that we used earlier is really good.
The Aether one?
The one that's a percentage, and if the tank is dying, that's kind of a lust rate, but better.
Yeah. It could potentially be a benediction, like it's just gonna heal for a ton if the tank is almost dying.
Scholar is dead. R.I.P. Scholar. I'm so sad because this is my main book.
Well, at least you can replace it with Aslosian, who actually, interestingly enough, can do both classes in one. Because as an Aslosian, once you get up to a higher class, you can change stance. You can actually change between healing or DPSing as a primary focus. You will still be able to do both, obviously, because if you just did one, you'd be screwed. And I think you can't change stance in combat, so you kind of have to decide which way you're going.
See, I got hate. What is this? We actually do hate this dungeon as well, but since we're starting the classes at low level, we don't really have a choice.
Yeah.
Sadly, I'm healing well.
We could have queued for Hawkey specifically, but we don't want to be waiting around with you guys watching, obviously, because that's boring. So we want to do something, play around with new classes.
But yeah, it's a very old dungeon, and it's not very good looking.
So were there any players of this game in the chat at all? Anyone, maybe even on this server, on Odin?
If there are people on Odin, this would be really convenient because we would like to do a party next time on the stream.
Yes, we would like to play with you guys, which should make this even more interesting. And by Thursday next week, which is when the next stream is happening, we will be higher level, have better gear, more skills, and actually know the classes we're playing. Hopefully.
Yeah, we'll master them by then, don't worry.
Yeah.
Don't you worry about this.
We'll do our best. Even though we still have to level our primary classes as well.
No, my primary classes.
Are you going straight for Aslogian, right away?
When I heard about Lust Rate,
probably heal the tank. I'm like, in healing mode and you're on DPS mode, I see.
Yeah, I'm always on DPS mode. But that skill is really good. It has a long cooldown.
So it is kind of
benediction. So you can't rely on it.
Yeah, it's for a oh my god moment where you just have to.
It happens
save the
to
tank.
Me a lot because I DPS. Like I get a lot of oh my god, I didn't check the tank, it's almost dying.
Yeah.
Oops.
I wonder if Aslogian is getting like a regen kind of spell as well, because that's really handy for if you want DPS on White Mage, for instance. You can cast a regen on the tank and he'll kind of heal himself at least a little bit while you're going nuts with your holies and what have you.
Mm-hmm. So kind of sad we can't, because the main gameplay feature of Aslogian is drawing cards, obviously.
Yeah.
And we can't do it yet because it's a low level, so. We can't do the card things. They look really interesting, but it's a bit of a RNG, I think. So I'll have to see how it
goes. It's random which cards you draw. For now, though, even if we were doing a level 30 dungeon, where we had the draw skill available. We still don't have the remaining card-based skills, so we can't actually mix the cards, save the cards, or do anything along those lines just yet.
This Lalafell is called Biscuit. It's brilliant.
Yeah.
All of the Lalafells have food names. They're actually probably a couple because there's Biscuit Ventus and Xenos Ventus. They have the same last name, so they're probably together. That's cute. Do you want to take over?
Sure.
Limit break! Let's limit break and not care about them.
I wonder what it looks like. But you have to go to the menu real quick if you want to be a douche and little break for no reason.
We should.
Or
we really actually, should, but it's bad.
Considering we have two of the new classes in our party, I kind of want to see their limit break now.
They're not
going to
do it, yeah.
Well, not a normal mobs, but we have a boss upcoming.
Okay.
So
I'll leave it to you.
We might want
to
wait.
I'll leave it to you. I really want to limit break though.
I wonder though, like we have all the classes now in the expansion have their very own limit breaks. Previously it was limit break per class type, so if you were a tank you had one limit break, if you were a mage you had another limit break, or healer or bard you had a healing limit break, but now all of them have their own, but I'm not sure if they are, how they are looking for level 1 and level 2,
mm-hmm.
or if they are only level 3, like
greetings
separate
ones. To the German desk by the way, I
no
saw
guys.
That, greetings, I don't know how to... Here you go. Take over.
Okay, I'm taking over. Let's see. So I normally play on the PS4. So I might be doing better.
I play on the controller.
But do you play with the DualShock or?
Yeah, I do.
Okay.
PS4 controller. No, I'm good. It's just your settings are different on
yeah,
mine,
I'm,
obviously.
I've set everything up just like my white mage, so I've made it easier on myself
mm-hmm.
than for you. I'm sorry.
No worries. It's alright.
Now I'm even pulling.
This boss is random. It's really boring.
Yeah, this is really boring. But it's because it's low level and they don't want to make it, you know, challenging for new people.
Guild Wars 2 going to be on PS4. Maybe one day.
Maybe one day.
Haven't heard.
We
haven't
do
heard
love
it.
Our free to play games, so maybe. Yeah, I'm sorry for all the languages that we cannot get back to. I wish I knew even more languages, but unfortunately I don't.
There's the big guy. It's gonna come.
Yeah. There's a bomb. There's a bomb now, first fight. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I have done this dungeon maybe once or twice.
I've done it so many times, and I still hate it.
Yeah. Well, we just need to level up so we can get to all the good stuff.
Mm-hmm. Hopefully it'll be more interesting next week.
Yes, definitely.
Well.
Just the fact that we'll be playing with you guys is going to make it a lot more fun.
Mm-hmm.
So
I'm even willing to like stream some Alexander if I can get my static. To
yes.
do it at those hours, which I'm sure I would. And like stream the actual hard content. It's usually more interesting.
Yeah, definitely. And more challenging than this.
Looks really good. Apparently in 2 weeks they're releasing the low level one, and then
Savage
version is going to be in 4 weeks. I'm really excited for this. I'm really excited. It's definitely going to be a challenge.
There we have the final guy, this little boss encounter, even though it's hardly a boss.
Have a team for Monday. I'm not sure if that's addressed to us or...
We are not streaming Monday. We're streaming Thursday, but that team is still completely open. So if anyone wants to join, do check out our forums.
You have to be on Odin, I think.
You have to be on the Odin server, otherwise, well, we don't have characters elsewhere.
And we do not have a team yet, but please check on the forums and go here and see if you can participate. That would be nice. And then probably going to be four of us, so three of you plus one of us, and we're going to do a full dungeon.
So I'm
going to...
Yes, PlayStation people. I'm going to need on this just because I can.
Wow. You don't need it.
No, but the glamour, you know. I'm all about the glamour. And this robe is boring, so... Plus, you know, even if I didn't want the glamour, I still want the Grand Company seals for the ventures
yeah,
and the...
I guess.
Yes. Next stream is Thursday. Oh, there we go.
Yay, congrats.
Thank you. Oh man. A long way to go though.
Probably be leveling from work.
This is pretty awesome.
Unacceptable.
I am enjoying myself.
I'm waiting.
But we are.
Can't wait to go home.
I have a feeling that you, just as myself, are going to be playing like until you drop.
I think Tuesday when I come back, it's going to be. So what level are you? Which of us went faster?
Yeah, I will be going nuts when I get home. Hopefully, I want 60 on my white mage as quickly as I possibly can, and then I'll go for this class second, get it up there. So you know, we'll see. I'm expecting us to be playing this class Thursday. That's the plan anyway. So we're looking for one tank and two DPS for Thursday on the Odin server. You don't have to be the new classes, but it would be awesome if you were, especially because we are probably not going to be level 60 on this class anyway, so we won't be doing high level content.
Well,
both classes by Thursday, I think.
Oh yeah, nah, I'm trying to.
Yeah, I.
Hopefully.
Apparently.
Well, I can't play anyways. I can't play my account.
Yeah, that's true. Not just yet. I've been lucky enough to be playing for a few hours. My boss is not looking, so that's okay.
Wow. They're being streamed. I'll let you know.
Yeah, and this is being archived, so don't tell on me, please. Don't tell on me.
It's archived. I didn't sign up for this.
Yeah, so people can go back. Tell your friends to come watch if they weren't available.
Don't. I'm just kidding. It's not, you're not really reading the text. It's like, just the experience point that you're gaining. Like, who cares? You're just watching it and laughing as you go.
Normally, I don't have that many things showing in the chat, but since I'm not playing on my own console, just on my own account, I don't
have
everything set up. Yeah, and I couldn't really. The fact that I've been playing it all at work today is kind of bad enough.
It's funny how the person who made the comment about the text, like, their ID is PS Narrator. That's pretty brilliant. I can see that he really wants to read all that text.
There is a ton of text to read. Like, a thing you should know about the expansion, if you're like wondering whether you should buy it if you've been playing previously or just curious about the expansion, there are 50 hours worth of new main story.
Mm-hmm.
So you can read for weeks or months if you like the main story in this. And I'm told it's very good. I'm one of the guys that skipped everything because I just want to level up and do end game stuff.
Apparently, yeah, the story is really good. The setup to get to this place was actually cutscenes that were an hour long, 30 minutes and 30 minutes, two really, really long cutscenes. We're sadly both the type of skipping them because we're interested in the content more than we're interested in the story.
Yeah.
But they're pretty good. I actually watched those too, and they're like pretty emotional, really, really good. So give it a try if you like good Final Fantasy stories.
And a lot of the cutscenes are fully voiced as well, so you won't just be reading. And it's actually pretty good voice acting as well.
They're voiced in four languages: German, Japanese, English, and French.
I would guess so, yeah. Those are the four officially supported languages for the game. You can set your game up to search specifically for those languages when you're doing for content, for dungeons and stuff.
Actually, yeah, I play in French. My interface is everything in French, and I play with English people, so they're like, which spells are you talking about exactly?
Yeah.
I've learned over the time, but I still don't know where to teleport, just because my game's in French.
The game does have auto-translation, though, for specific items, for specific things. So if you're talking about something, you can insert the word in a specific way with auto-translation in the chat. So even if you don't speak French, you can make it so that people reading in French will see it in French, even though you're posting in English.
That is actually really brilliant.
So that helps. Yeah.
That is really, really brilliant. Something they had, and they were probably the first time I'm about to experiment with it.
It's the first time I've seen it.
In 11, so 10 years ago, longer than that now, they had servers that were across regions. So they had American people, European people, and Japanese people. Sometimes to organize parties, it was a bit difficult. But the way it's organized, it's you just start typing a sentence into your own language and you just press tab and it's going to like put it in little parentheses and translate to everyone in different languages. So it's a bit a bit complicated to make full sentences if what you're trying to convey is pretty complicated, but you can still work around.
But you can still communicate, yeah. And that's the main thing, communication, because you are playing with other people.
Yeah.
And very heavily dependent on other people.
That speak different languages. It's, you should get that shield, it's really good.
So they've actually changed something. You can no longer just go down. You have to like click on the item.
Yeah, they said that made it better.
Well,
and
I have to get used to it.
I think some of my best memories of 1.0 were speaking and playing with Japanese people, and I don't speak a word of Japanese. But you actually somehow manage to talk with them, and you can say, hey, hello. How are you? Party? Do you want to join? And it just somehow works out, and it was really cool.
That's pretty cool.
You can see that Japanese people have a different mindset about playing games, and it was just nice. You get to discover and learn so much.
And the Japanese players are really good at this game.
Oh yeah, they are. They're very serious at it. So.
Yeah. So when I consider myself a semi-hardcore raider, I am nothing compared to the half of those guys. They are really good. But they also have the benefit of like no ping, because they have servers at their doorsteps. Mm. We are getting that. They are introducing European servers for this. Technically now you can pick European data centers, but they are not actually placed in Europe.
Mm-hmm.
But Square Enix have confirmed they have ordered European servers for this, so they are coming.
Yeah, they're setting them up.
So very soon we should have a lot lower ping, and you know, those people who might have struggled on Titan or something along something like that will be very happy. Some people.
I never did.
Yeah. Like it's some of the content is very ping dependent, so oh wow. So if you're
the
getting your information, yeah, you will be pushed over the edge of the arena and just die.
Titan does this really cool thing where it pushes you out of like a pillar, and you're standing on a pillar, and if you're on the ground, you're on the ground, and it's over for you. So you better not disappoint your team.
Yeah, it's all about reacting. So don't try and get the last cast of something in, just move your ass. So you don't get pushed over and die.
Pretty much it. Right, this dungeon is hella long, but I think we're getting close.
Yeah, we are getting close. Yeah, we have like this room and a tiny corridor, and then
the final boss. And that boss is really annoying.
Yeah, but it's more interesting than just the normal mobs.
Those people don't look new. Those people look, well, they're new classes, so.
Yeah.
We haven't died yet. I've died in this dungeon because people don't know the content.
I have died in this dungeon because people feel like, oh, I'm gonna pull everything and not tell you about it, okay?
What a good idea.
Great.
I used to have a macro that said, hey, Tank, if you want to do a speedrun, please let me know.
Yeah, just a heads up. Because the thing is, a lot of tanks, the way they are pulling, they only aggro like one mob per pack. So if they haven't fully aggroed the full thing and are starting to lose health, if you heal them before they've aggroed everything, the mobs will go straight for the healer and kill you. So if you don't know that he's still pulling everything, you might die. So again, communication is key.
Yes. Use auto-translate.
Yeah, if you have to do that, it's available straight from the chat. So you can basically just... There are a ton of built-in words like locations, spells, you know, even full sentences.
They've added new ones in this patch as well.
Yeah, new ones, yeah, specific to the new classes, new locations.
There's a cool one that says, do it. I'm going to use that one a lot. Just say, do it.
One of the cooler things they've removed, they've added in this, I think this is my, yeah, there we go. So this is like leeches and Asuna to remove detrimental effects. Anyway, as I was saying, they've added a new emote to this game called the Bro Fist.
But you have to refer a friend.
But you have to refer a friend. So you know, if you guys feel like starting to play this,
wow,
feel free to look up DK Shadow on the forum and ask for an invite. I will be more than happy to oblige.
Congrats on advertising.
I wouldn't mind the Bro Fist. Or, for that matter, the Twin Tiny amount.
Oh my god, this is so good.
One of the first real endgame boss in this game, from one of the first final raid encounter, is called Twin Tanya, which is like this huge dragon. And you can now get the, get that one as a mount if you get enough gold feathers.
Obviously.
And yes, it flies. And it's huge. It's awesome. So yeah, if
you want to start up this game, let us know.
Let us know. We will invite all of you.
Yes, we'll send codes.
Yes. Do follow us, guys. If you're new to the channel, do hit the follow button. We will be streaming more of this game and other games. We're streaming this today. We're almost ending. I'm not sure how far we're gonna go.
We're pretty close to the bus. Maybe yeah. We can make it.
Yeah, we should be fine. But we are streaming again on Thursday, so if you want a heads up when we stream, do make sure to follow. You'll get a nifty little email when we are live. But we will also be posting our next stream on the forums. Sackboy says follow and tell your friends. Definitely. So now we're at the bus. Yes, he is. Sackboy is everywhere, and he should be because he's awesome. Alright.
Masters in the spade, masters in the spot. Never again.
I wonder if we are gonna burn, or...
I don't think, well, it's not a bad one, we should burn.
We should, yeah.
We should be able to.
Didn't really pay attention to the DPS, but we should be fine.
Let's do it.
We'll find out.
Have
if
to
we,
do it
if we fail, we wipe.
I'm starting to stand.
And that is the auto translate. So if those guys are in French or Japanese, it's gonna auto translate for them. Alright.
That's probably the auto translate I'm gonna use the most. I'm gonna like spam it everywhere. That's brilliant.
It's pretty awesome. We can actually check if these guys are from different. We have two German players.
Nice German people.
Although, it would actually be funny if they were also watching the stream. That'd be, you know, the odds.
Maybe they are.
Maybe they are. They should be.
Sorry,
that's,
11.
That's for sure,
what
they
mean?
Should be.
Sorry, 11.
I'm guessing he meant, like, exclamation mark or something. Like, sorry, exclamation
Is
mark.
Is it a tank?
I don't
no,
even
it's
know.
Not even a tank.
Maybe he pulled?
I don't know.
We're not paying attention.
And we forgive you.
That's digital DPS. So those guys, normally you would kill them.
Oh, yeah,
and
just...
he's gonna do it. I'm gonna have to help because we are apparently not burning.
We don't need to.
But he's gonna waste his time on that mob anyway, so might as well kill it faster.
Yeah, makes sense. We
haven't
even set cleric sense. We look like a noob.
Yeah, we look like
two noobs.
And we totally are. Believe us.
Well, it's already a half dead. That was perfect timing.
Yeah. We planned everything, of course. Mm-hmm. Everything.
We totally controlled the speed of this dungeon.
And the queue times and everything.
What's this long thing that has on his robe? It's like part
I'm
of the
I'm not sure. It's
weapon.
Part of the weapon, because it's not part
this
of the robe.
This says that when they wanted to create Astrology, they first thought about some kind of Yu-Gi-Oh thing. With like, on your arm, like, you have all the cards and you pick the cards. And
That'd
then they decided
cool,
on
actually.
The globe, which honestly looks better.
Yeah, the globe is really cool. And once you get up to the higher levels, we were looking and geeking over the primal weapons you can get for this class, and they are badass.
Yeah. And after this, when the stream is over, we have to go in Cridania and check the thing. No, we
right. I'm not sure what you want to see, but I'm curious.
I want to see the Astrologian weapon.
For the...
In Cridania, and I know you're from Cridania
yes,
as well.
Yes, I am, yes.
And my instant
Twin Adders.
And glamour. This game is all about glamour. It's
it
a
is.
Final Fantasy game.
For
to,
those that don't know what
looking.
That means, you can effectively make your gear look like anything you want,
mm-hmm.
as long as it's supported by the race or the the race, the gender,
and
your class.
Level. It have to be the good level.
And
level,
the level,
some
yeah.
Stuff.
So basically, you can glamour any piece of armor to look like something else that you can also wear.
Oh, yeah. To look like the hero of your story.
So even if you're a total mess, like
gear-wise,
you can still
look
badass.
Good. And that's what matters.
All that matters.
It's all that matters.
So the boss
Yay,
is down.
We did it.
So who should we? Who did well?
Biscuit. We should one
Biscuit?
Of the biscuits. Well, yeah, here.
Yeah, let's do it.
Viewing cutscene. We have a guy on our server whose name is Viewing Cutscene.
Oh, that is clever.
Yeah, yeah. It's brilliant.
Oh, do it. Should I?
Nah, you don't need it.
Yeah.
It look, they look good.
Yeah. Oh, I got them anyway.
They look good.
Oh, who got them? Oh,
no, not yet.
Yeah, they've changed. Oh, I missed my. Oh, I didn't get it.
That's okay.
That's fine. I definitely do not need it. So we should.
And that's it for today.
We should.
I think.
Unless we want to show people some.
Do you have some cool glamour? Do you have some like? Do you have the?
I have something. We
Santa
can,
outfit.
We can go look. We can.
So
I have
check
something.
It, I'll do it. I'll check your thing.
Well, I don't have that many things on me, but if you go to my house,
Look how beautiful.
If you go to my house, I have a ton of different things.
Oh, you have this. This is brilliant.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
I'm redoing your glamour. I'm French. I know. I know these things.
Might not have the full set on me. I'm not sure.
There we go. I have a cool headpiece. We don't have a cool headpiece.
No. Nothing we can wear anyway. You should.
This is beautiful. This is already like beautiful. Look at you.
Yeah, I'm very cool now.
Should do a couple emotes. Are they social emotes?
Yeah, there we go.
Oh, we're dying.
So you guys have like, we can do show you one final thing if you guys want to see something quick.
What?
Any requests for something? Oh, we got attacked. I wonder if we'll be fine.
We
probably
gear.
Won't. Yeah,
I have
terrible gear
healer,
and no
healer.
Yeah, well, we're never gonna kill him with our cleric stance on, so I'm just gonna flee. I really love this, like the
I love it.
Going from
it's
a shield to a weapon. It's so cool, and just the fact that you run is like this. Oh man,
new main
really
guys.
Awesome.
The hype is real.
And yes, do check out the forums for more information about our next stream. Thursday next week, same time. We need 3 people, preferably a tank and 2 DPS, on the Odin server to join us for some community dungeoning, I guess. Talking about glamour, I'll show you my main character actually. This is. Normally I have like my gear is white, but I've made it look like this, and it's very much different from what I'm actually wearing.
It's the snow gear.
Yes, from Final
Fantasy
XIII.
From Final Fantasy
XIII,
yeah.
So it's pretty cool. And this is one of the relic weapons, the White Mage relic weapon, which is technically the best White Mage weapon you could get until the expansion.
I like the last version of it. I was wondering if the new classes would have relics, but apparently they don't. Or you
they
start
don't.
You start them
well,
as the new,
we
new
are,
thing.
I
you
think,
don't have to do the old one.
I think the next patch, like next actual patch 3.1, will have more on the relics.
Mm-hmm. It's just you don't have to redo all the previous stuff, which
yes.
Thank God for that, because it was long enough in Scholar.
Yes, and a lot of the quests I currently have are actually to get my warrior's relic up to the highest level as well, but I just the drop rates were killing me, so I kind of gave up halfway.
Mm-hmm.
Should we just yeah?
People just leaving to the guerrilla streaming, which
yes.
is starting now, so I guess
that yes.
they will abandon.
So. No, abandon ship, go
yes.
to guerrilla.
Thank you for
thanks for watching us.
For watching, and we will see you hopefully on Thursday. Do check out the forum for more information. Do make sure to follow us on Twitch. Yeah.
This is brilliant.
Thank
I'm
you guys.
Serious.
Thank you guys.
And
I think actually they can do a host if anybody wants to continue watching the guerrilla one. Let's see how it works.
Let's see how
sure.
it works. So we'll stop here. So we're gonna do something. There you go.
Oh, let's do holy. Let's spam holy now. It's,
you have to leave the emote. It's gonna make it easier. Then switch. I have it on the second bar. There we go.
Yes.
There.
Beautiful.
This is.
This
most
is nerfed as hell, but it's still
good. Maybe zoom out a little bit so we can actually see it slightly. This is the ultimate DPS skill on the White Mage. Pretty badass. It does drain your MP very quickly though.
Where'd you teleport?
Travel. Teleport, yeah.
I'm sending it to you. I'm sorry. It's happening.
So.
we might, the stream might be changing. We might be hosting the gorilla one. We'll see what happens. But until then, we'll just check something potentially cool. Let's see. There are so many things.
Maybe we're just gonna go ghost town.
Probably, yeah. Since there's,
which is all right.
Yeah. Let's see. It's only gonna make it load faster, so that would be awesome. Other way, yes. So we are both in the Twin Adder Grand Company.
The best one.
The best one, Twins for the Wins.
That's a cute one.
I always
I've
used
never
that.
Heard that.
I used that for PvP.
It's not
Twins
mine
for the Wins.
You're not live anymore.
Yeah, it's perfect. No, that's good. That's
good. Sorry. Because apparently they say they are watching on the screen already, Gorilla. So I use the command host. So you're
okay.
Not on the screen.
But if you check, okay.
But no, they're saying on the chat that they are already on the issue.
No, that's
okay. Can anyone confirm if they are still seeing us? Or if we should
just still writing,
talking.
Yeah, but they see that they see.
That's
Gorilla. Yeah. I was never a fan of the Twin Adder glamours, I must say.
I love the...
Oh, the weapon's pretty cool.
Yeah. Well, I love the bow. I have the bow.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
That's pretty nice.
That's pretty cool. Mm. We should actually go to a market board and check out on the other classes, because we've only geeked out about the Astrologian weapons.
Yeah.
We haven't even seen the others.
Yeah, but the astrologer, I'm quite disappointed.
You're disappointed about?
Yeah, no, that one.
Oh,
the
yeah, the... Yeah.
But I want to see the other ones.
It's all about the high-level stuff. It's all about the high-level stuff.
It's all about the planner.
So we're heading to the market board now?
I think we're not live anymore. We should... No, we're not, are we?
I don't know. I'm asking people.
No,
I still see our gameplay on the thing.
Okay.
That's why I'm...
It's very weird. The highest people see you and so others see Gorilla. Very weird.
Okay.
Now it's offline.
Yeah, because we went into the menu.
Okay.
Do you want us to go offline?
Let us know, please, if you're watching this or the Gorilla.
It won't be indexed on PS4. It was probably... It's very weird.
I want to see matchness.
Oh, there we go. Oh, you're only checking level 30, yeah. So let's
see. If they watch it from PS4, you're still able to watch.
Okay,
you're still able to watch yours.
Okay.
But if they watch it from PC, they should be, because that's from PC PlayStation community and that's from PS4. So
that's interesting.
It works very well.
Well, as long as people want to keep watching, we can go for a few more minutes.
That looks bad.
That looks like a proper rifle. That is pretty cool. Which one is that?
That's just the
basic
one.
Check the boots. Those are from the towers. Those are, should be glowing and everything. Yeah,
oh.
There we go.
This
looks
good.
Like a paintball gun. It's pretty cool.
Actually, I've been dreaming of like a scholar weapon that is an iPad. That would be glorious. Okay, so that's good.
That's actually pretty cool.
Yeah. Yes. Oh shit! That one.
Oh wow, that is like a one-handed bazooka kind of thing. Oh, that looks badass.
That's nice.
With the proper glamour, that would be pretty awesome.
Oh my. God, look at this!
Imagine that on a Lalafell. That would be very appropriate.
This is so cool. Look at the little, wind thing.
Oh, wow. These are cool. And yes, you can glamour your gear to look like these weapons. You don't actually have to be using them. You do still have to buy them or craft them or whatever.
Own them.
But you don't have to
Dark
be wearing
Knight.
Them.
I have to check Dark Knight.
Oh, ooh, wow. That is actually also pretty cool. I do love the ones with animations on them, though. Those are cool. Dark steel barreled.
Okay, wait.
Should we check?
I need to check a couple of Astrologian real quick. Oh, level 31. Where's 31?
Yeah, it keeps defaulting to the class we're actually at, so... Let's see. What do we have?
I want to check.
Yeah, it starts a little... Oh, it starts a little...
Oh, we saw those ones. We did see that.
Which ones do you want to see?
I want to see... And maybe... this one looks like Sorcerer. We should check them.
We should check the Dark Knight, second last. Alright, so we haven't seen these before. Really they are probably very badass. And huge, I imagine.
Wow.
That is awesome.
That's pretty neat.
That's very cool. What do we have?
I'm not overwhelmed.
The Garuda ones are usually very, you know, like skinny almost, like simple. Weapons.
I have the Garuda augmented black mage one.
Okay.
Pretty cool. It has like wings. It looks like Sakura card capture.
Oh, this is also pretty cool.
That's nice, yeah.
That's a proper, you know, two-handed weapon.
The Moguls are the best one.
That was pretty cool, I kind of prefer either Titan or Ifrit, to be honest, though,
mm-hmm.
on this one.
Oh, and that one's nice.
Oh, we should check the Woots as well.
Kind of.
Check the Woots. These are always cool. I love the lighting animation on it.
I want to see the Ramu ones as well.
Yes.
But we can't.
We can, because they cannot be purchased.
That's it.
Alright, so we have geeked out enough. thank you guys for watching. Be sure to check the forums for information about our next stream, which again will be Thursday. Should we? I just want to do this.
Yes, that's brilliant.
Because this, guys, like, this is how a gentleman looks.
And this is how it ends.
see you guys on Thursday, hopefully, next stream. Thanks for watching. Tell your friends and follow.
See ya. Bye.
Thank you guys. It's very weird because